Yo, imagine if this dude had Ignite. Imagine. That's so crazy. Bro, what's going on here? I'm Dallas flashing. I'm going, I don't care. Stupid. Insert Patrick Star name here. Oh my god!
Oh! No! Holy. What the fuck?! Season 9, mother!
Another 160.
İyiyim gelsin. Kaptana ben yattım gel.
Bu ne? Abi pek atıyorsun lan. Kaptan bak.
Yapman lazım vallahi. Yap.
Ice.
Ice. Dude, look at my passive go. Look at my passive go! Look at my passive go! Go, go, go, go!
Yo, that's fucking sickening, lads.
I actually stole the Baron. Sheesh. Oh.
Okay, let me get the Sivir. Remind me to get Sivir and Kha'Zix banned as well. So I'm gonna get, after this game, I'm gonna go out of my way to get Sivir, Kha'Zix, and Zillion banned. I'm actually going out of my way. Wow, you guys are fucking idiots. I'm actually going out of my way to get these idiots banned.
Where are these shields coming from? Where is he getting these fucking shields? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Where is he getting those shields? He got a shield every time he got hit. What?
Ooh. No. What?
I'm tilted.
T1/short amount shared 100. JK, I think it's to
do. Yo, Sion, you fucking dumb big fat bitch! You big fat bitch! What are you? It's okay.
Hey, hide that.
My fucking days, we've done it.
Well, my ults are incredible. Are you actually flaming my Lee Sin? I mean, my, not my Lee Sin, my Fizz?
My fizz goes in, dude. How many times do I have to tell you I'm the best fizz in North America, hands down, without a doubt. Uncontested. Like, watch this play. Ready? Look at this play, dude. Okay, you know what? I think I had a little bit of a brain lag there, my bad.
Oh my god, what the fuck? What was that? There's one over here, one over here, one over here. Penta, Penta, Penta, Penta. Don't let him get the Penta. Oh my god.
Wait, what the fuck? That Dark Harvest damage, dude. I literally just fucking... I had to turn on him there, but...
It's evil. I wish I'd put a belt now for the easy stack. Oh my god. Yummy. It's a shame those guys survived like 1 HP.
I actually killed him? Oh my god, I actually killed him.
Oh, I've been at least.
Wait, he's literally just spamming Q.
Oh, that was just a joke. Fool!
Can I get a help? Oh. I'm gonna die here. Turn!
I'm coming bot.
Turn!
I'm coming bot.
Turn! Oh my. Wow. That E one shot him!
Fuck. No, Olaf, you piece of shit!
Alright, this router's down. Trinomir might be able to pick them up. If he's a strong boy. Never mind. He's dead.
Twitch streamers.
Like, I don't think they dropped him, you know what I mean? Because, like, who's an upgrade over Jensen, realistically, that they can get? Faker, they're not getting Faker. They are not getting Faker. If C9 gets Faker, I will eat a full outfit. I'll cut up all my clothes that I'm wearing right now and eat it all.
Let's just get rid of these turrets and then we go in, like... Yeah, we don't need to hit our abilities, you know? Oh.
You gotta be ready to threaten them. I don't steal this.
Mage item in the game gives it tankiness.
Cool, brother, that 29. How do I unsub? My mom is getting mad. Good. Fuck that bitch. You're kidding. Respect your mother. Man. Imagine playing with Flash on D. Imagine having a micro penis, you fucking loser.
Ah, that happened.
When you gain your shield, the next basic auto, against an enemy champ within 2 seconds, deals bonus adaptive damage. It deals 4 to 21 plus 8.5% of shield's health plus 1.5% bonus health. And it's in the first position of the row. Okay, so my first thoughts are thank God you can't go bone plating and shield bash. Because I think this is super overtuned for a few champions. So here's my problem with runes. The idea of this rune is not bad, right? Okay, you're a shield champion, self-shield champion. We want to give some strength to those people to do and want to make a cool rune for that. You can use this on Victor. It's going to be great. Oh my god. Bone plane. Damage block increased, but duration decreased. Move to row. You motherfucker, Riot. One of the subtle strengths of bone plating is that it's OP. As a pure damage defense rune in resolve first row, therefore the only pick for champions who want defense in every slot. Adding flower resistances to the mix via rune stats would have made defense stacking overwhelming. So removing bone plane down the row too. Wow, great. We're also sharpening it to anti-burst rune to make it generally less effective. Okay, that's cool. So now these two switching just means everyone's gonna take shield bash that can possibly take shield bash. And if not, the people are going to take Demolish, okay? Let's get that out of the way. Demolish or Shield Bash for everyone. But now you can go Shield Bash plus Bone Plating to block more damage. The secondary tree has a lot of stuff that you would want to... That I would say, at least moving Bone Plating down this tree, there's competition, you know? There's Chrysalis. Good stats early, honestly. And it transforms into more offensive stats. People would use that, you know? There's Second Wind. People would use that early as well. So maybe it's not that bad that it's moved down to second. It just sucks. It's very interesting that you can get both. Remove Chrysalis was created to allow... God damn. To splash resolve by compensating for the lack of damage offered by...
I feel like it's just so hard to come back from, like, that early game.
Oh! Small brain.
Thanks!
Dog shit.
Bitch.
Hey!
Where are you going?
Suck my little dick. I mean, Mo? Suck my dick, little man.
Why do I get the feeling
this is a cock?
Indeed!
Well. Hit or miss! I guess he doesn't just miss ya!
What did I just look at?
Are you mad? Crazy stuff. I'm going in! Boom!
Great job, cutie.
Thanks. Fuck this shit.